But you can join us in the chorus and we'll try to work out the verse for the second again. Are there for us. not only that this moment will be sacred and holy before you, but even, Lord, the rest of the days to come as we live lives that will continually reflect your glory and your presence to us. So today we pray that we will continually feast upon the provision of your loving presence and the holiness of who is our God. For this we are grateful and very thankful in Jesus' name. And all the people say, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Give praise to the Lord.